Want the easiest way to upgrade from Windows 10 to Windows 11 version 24H2 without using isofiles or complicated tools? In this video, we'll walk you through the fastest and most reliable method using Microsoft's official Windows 11 installation assistant. No confusion, no risk, just a smooth, clean upgrade directly from Windows 10 to the latest Windows 11 version 24H2 on supported PCs. Hi everyone, and welcome to the CNATT channel. Before we begin, it's important to note that this method allows you to upgrade any supported PC running Windows 10, even older versions like 20H2 or 21H2, directly to Windows 11 version 24H2 as long as your device meets the system requirements. No need to deal with ISO files or complex tools. The installation assistant makes the process simple and official. Let's get started. Check compatibility first. Before updating, it's crucial to ensure that your PC meets the requirements for Windows 11 24H2. To make sure your PC is ready for Windows 11 24H2 upgrade, we'll use the PC Health Check app. This official tool from Microsoft helps verify if your device meets the necessary requirements. Download the PC Health Check app from the official Microsoft website. The link is in the description below. After downloading and installing, open the app and click the Check Now button. The app will tell you if your PC meets the requirements to upgrade to Windows 11 24H2. If the app confirms that your PC is eligible, great. If not, don't worry. We've created a step-by-step tutorial on how to upgrade Windows 10 to Windows 11 version 24H2 on unsupported systems. You'll find the link in the description below. Now that we've confirmed this PC meets the requirements, we can go ahead and close the app and move on to the next step. Upgrading Windows 10 to Windows 11 version 24H2 using the installation assistant. Open your web browser and visit the official Windows 11 download page. The link is provided in the description below. You'll see the current release of Windows 11 displayed at the top of the page. Click on Download Now under the Windows 11 Installation Assistant section. After the download is complete, double-click the file to launch the Installation Assistant. If prompted by User Account Control or UAC, click Yes to proceed. The tool will check your system for compatibility. If the PC Health Check app is not already installed, a message will appear with a link to download it. Follow the link to download and install the app as demonstrated in the previous section. Once the PC Health Check app confirms your system is compatible, return to the installation assistant, click Refresh, and then accept and install to start the upgrade. The installation assistant will begin downloading Windows 11. This process may take some time, depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, the assistant will automatically start installing Windows 11 on your PC. When the installation is complete, the tool will prompt you to restart your system. Click Restart Now. Your computer may reboot several times during the upgrade process. After the upgrade, if any on-screen instructions are displayed, follow them to configure your settings and login. As you can see, we've successfully upgraded Windows 10 version 22H2 to Windows 11 version 24H2 using the installation assistant. Tips: after successfully upgrading to Windows 11 version 24H2, keep in mind that you have a 10-day window to roll back to your previous version of Windows if you encounter any issues or prefer the previous setup. To return to your previous version of Windows, open Settings, go to System, Recovery. Under Recovery options, you should see the Go Back option, which will allow you to revert to your previous version of Windows. If you want to revert, follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After the 10-day period, this option will no longer be available and your system will permanently keep the new version. If you'd like to extend the rollback period beyond the default 10-day, we've published a complete step-by-step tutorial to guide you through the process. You'll find the link in the description below. Freeing up space by deleting the old version of Windows. If you're happy with the upgrade and don't plan to revert, you can reclaim space on your hard drive or SSD by deleting the previous Windows installation files, which can take up several gigabytes of storage. Here's how to do it. Open Settings, go to System, Storage, click on Temporary Files. Wait a few moments while the temporary files are being scanned. Check the box for previous Windows installations. Click Remove Files. This will delete the old Windows version, freeing up storage space that was previously reserved in case you wanted to roll back. In the other video linked above and in the description, we have discussed this issue in detail. That's it! You've successfully upgraded from Windows 10 to Windows 11 version 24H2 using the easiest official method available. If this video helped, make sure to give it a like, subscribe to the channel for more step-by-step tutorials, and feel free to drop your questions in the comments. We're here to help. Thanks for watching and enjoy your upgraded Windows 11 experience.